down.
Give it, dear. They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her love, we will survive this.
That was close.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. Please protect him. Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great.
Where are we going? See that tall tower?
A space needle?
What?
Yeah, I see it.
Head towards it.
True? About the number of wolves? Dozens upon dozens. How did we let this happen? It doesn't matter now. Just be ready.
Not a word.
Let me go.
Shut it. Now. Try anything. Shut.
It's an ambush! Think it came from that? The runaway's here!
I know you're out there. There you are!
That was rough.
Let's get to the village. It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts. This way. This is the one.
To her. I was trying to make her understand. But she just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Trying to make her stop.
I was just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. Yeah. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
Here.
Yara, I never should have...
It's okay. I'm glad we found you. Let's go.
What's happening?
Wolves? All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Either way.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
How's your arm?
I'm fine. I'm just tired.
Yara. Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then, why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner. But our faith guides us, finds the strength to rise above
that box. She guards us. Let's down this tree. Get inside. Quickly. Under the door, quickly. We're leaving so many people behind. We can't help them. I know. Stay close to me. Okay. Oh, God.
We need to get off the street.
Lev. Abby, this way.
Where are we leading up the bike?
Over by the old radio tower. It's a little ways from here.
Any word from the captain?
I'll pick up them on the
completely off guard.
Yeah, but it'll all be over soon. Let's move!
Can we get away from these guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way. The alley across the street. Go. Crawl under the truck. We need your help. Come on. Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
Yara.
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving.
Thank you.
Liv, we need to move.
She's gone. Oh my god, she's gone.
Liv, come on.
Those were your fucking people.
Hey, you're my people.
Listen to me.
We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah?
Okay.
Okay. Follow me. Still with me?
Yeah.
Cover me.
Yeah.
I got it. Go.
Abby. You killed those wolves.
It doesn't matter. We're getting off this island. Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through it.
How far is this Haven place from here?
Still got a ways to go.
Lev, get the ladder for me.
In here. Through here.
Oh my God. Is that Haven?
Yeah. What's left of it?
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone. Right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's get down there.
Put the sword down!
Where do we go?
All the stone bridges.
Okay. Follow my lead.
Thank you.
I don't see anybody.
Don't let your guard down.